My life and your life as followers of Jesus is full of uncertainties. Every day we wake up just like everybody else, not knowing what lies before us. James, the brother of Jesus, said it like this: "You do not know what will happen tomorrow. For what is your life? It is even a vapor that appears for a time and then vanishes away." And James is right on. We don't know what tomorrow holds. And our lives, well, they pass much too quickly. But one of the many upsides to the Christian life is the balance we find in the certainties of God's Word. Three of these certainties define who we are in Christ. First, we're certain that we've been forgiven. As believers in God's plan of redemption for all mankind, our sins have been taken away. They're removed as far as the east is from the west, and God chooses to remember them no more. We confess our sins, and they're forgiven, period. Next, we're certain that we've been set free. In Romans chapter 8, the Apostle Paul says this: "There is therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. For the law of the Spirit of life has set you free in Christ Jesus from the law of sin and death." That means we can get up every morning and live in absolute freedom because of what Jesus did for us. And then we have a future. It's our inheritance. It's guaranteed by the Holy Spirit of God, imperishable, undefiled, and unfading, kept in heaven for you and I. Our future is secure in a place called heaven, in the presence of our risen Savior forever. So the next time all the uncertainties of life get you down, remember these three certainties from God's Word. You are certainly forgiven, certainly free, and you certainly have a future in heaven with Jesus.